Now, News Channel 5 Sports.
The Norwich football program kicked off their inaugural season in 1893. And since then, quarterbacks have come and quarterbacks have gone. Fast forward to 2009. Norwich likes what they see in a kid from Georgia, Vermont. And who wouldn't? 5'11", 187 pounds. Laser, rocket arm, if you like that kind of thing. The Cadets certainly did. In nearly four full seasons, Kris Sabourin has broken numerous records. But his career isn't complete just yet. Our very own Stephen Watson takes a deeper look into the quarterback of the Norwich Cadets.
A presence that has impacted many and a skill set that has impacted more.
I knew with Kris Sabourin as our quarterback, we were going to have a chance to win that football game.
For the last 4 years, quarterback Kris Sabourin has been the staple on the Norwich Cadets roster, anchoring them to 30 wins and breaking five school records in the process.
It's awesome, but winning is definitely the number one thing. And with that, you know, the yardage will come, the records will come, I guess.
The dual threat quarterback has accounted for 70 touchdowns and over 7,000 total yards in 40 games under center. He's a proven leader and has earned the respect of his teammates and coaches.
He carries himself very highly, and that translates onto the football field as a leader and as a quarterback, which is very imperative to have at that position.
His confidence, I think, more than his work ethic, not that he hasn't worked hard to get everything that he has, but probably his confidence more than anything else has been contagious to this football program.
As a native of Georgia, Vermont, it's been an added bonus for Sabourin to play in his home state. It's allowed him to build a new foundation while remaining close to his roots.
You know, being a part of the tradition, being a part of the alumni here, and talking to alumni, it's been great, and I don't think it can ever be duplicated anywhere else.
With all of his accomplishments through his 4 years as a cadet, there's a good chance that one day we'll see Chris's picture hanging up behind me in the Norwich Hall of Fame. For News Channel 5 Sports, I'm Stephen Watson.
Sabourin goes into the final game of his college career with 3,748 passing yards, another 1,700-plus on the ground, and 62 overall touchdowns. The Cadets, who finished the regular season at 7-2, will take part in the ECAC North Atlantic Bowl at Endicott College on Saturday.